Nicholas Crawford leads things up for St. Lawrence, gives them the lead through the first leg, closely followed by Plattsburgh. Connor Rockhill with the baton now for St. Lawrence, looking to open up the advantage. Chris Payton takes the baton for St. Lawrence with the lead on the third leg of the men's 4x4. Joe Keel takes the baton for St. Lawrence on the anchor leg of the men's 4x4. Senior High in second.